Hey guys, Casey Dumme here at TaxHallAcademy.com with a quick tip for you today. Yesterday we talked about evictions during the holiday season. Now let's jump back a little bit before that and talk about buying an occupied property in the first place. When you buy an occupied property, you need to make sure you have a little bit extra margin built in to your deal. The reason is a vacant property, if you drive by it or you're able to peek in the windows or you're able to talk to a neighbor, by the time you purchase it and by the time you get to that property to rehab it or to resell it, odds are it's going to be in the same condition. However, if a piece of property is occupied, not only do you have the legal fees and legal expense to do an eviction if necessary, you also have to deal with the mental capacity of that tenant. Now, hopefully they're a good person, don't destroy the property, but there's a good chance in many situations that when they move out, they're not gonna leave it broom swept and in perfect condition for you. They might take out the copper, they might take out the air conditioning, the kitchen cabinets, that kind of stuff. And these are all things that you won't know until after you purchase the property. So when you're buying properties that are occupied, make sure you have just a little bit extra margin, a little bit extra cushion for your tax sale deals. That's it for today, folks. For more information on tax sale investing, head on over to TaxSaleAcademy.com. Take care, folks. Bye-bye.